This is zoologist Alan Marsh and his assistant Julie Larkin.
We're not really sure, but we don't think this murder was committed by another human.
We got one body, male.
What do you think you could have done this?
I would have found out what my husband was working on up there, and I would have found out what killed him.
You're saying some mutated creature is walking these streets?
That thing is angry and it is hungry.
Uh-huh.